curtain. Ron's days are numbered.
But welcome back to some more Dawn Light. This time we're going to... Well, I don't have no guns just yet. Should I at least try to get some guns? I don't know where some is. Comment down below if you know where some gum is. Guns. Back. Weapons. Comment down below if you know where guns is. Guns. Comment down below. And some good. And some good weapons. Fuck that gun. So, with that, and like them guns have stuff like this. See, we never seen these. Let's watch some movies. What is the zombies doing? That was short. Let's watch this one.
If you're listening to this, I'm already dead. They came out of nowhere and took anything they wanted. But they didn't know I'd hidden my best creations. I didn't have time to test these beauties properly. But if you're good enough, stranger, you will unleash their full power.
Whoa. Dude, that's a cool weapon. Dude, this weapon is cool. Dude, I want this weapon. Oh boy, I don't got that world just yet. You can actually get that in the game? I did not know that was still in the game. Dude, that's one-shot kill. Dude, that knife is epic. I need this weapon. Comment down below if you know where these weapons are. Do it now. Please, comment down below weapons.
Oh. Hi, everyone. When we announced the 10 in 12 campaign for Dying Light, we asked you what kind of things you would like to see in the game. And today, we are happy to announce The Silencer, a new content drop inspired directly by community's feedback.
Oh, that's strong.
The Silencer can be used with two gun types available in the game, the German and the American 9mm pistols. It never breaks and needs no cooldown, so you can use it as often as you want. Of course, you will need the bullets. The silencer requires a special kind of ammunition called the subsonic ammo. You have the best chance to find them in abandoned places. The best thing about the silencer is you don't need to be exceptionally effective at night, as gunshot won't alarm the volatiles. We hope you will have lots of fun with the new content drop and don't stop flooding us with your ideas. Good night and good luck.
Whoa. Comment down below if you know where that is. Well, he said to look in the vans. He did say that, didn't he? Dude! We're going looking some vans today in this game. Or some pistols. Well, yeah, kind of. If we even find some vans. If it's nighttime, well, if it gets nighttime and the guys come out, we can probably just hide in the van. Is that fine? I guess it's fine, but... Okay, here we go. We're going right into the game. Why did we spawn here? Why did we spawn here?
Every new customer is a blessing.
Oh God! Oh my God! But no, I'm not interested in your things. That's a man. My Doombug is all the way at my base. I need to stay on top. I need to stay on base. Let me get this skill. I can get that. I don't have the grappling hook. Comment down below. Wait, comment down below if you had to get so far into the game to get the grappling hook, or you can find it. So comment down below if you need to do that. Find it or get so far into the game to get it. So comment down below. I want that grappling hook, boy, the useful. Well, yeah, it helps a lot. He said vans, didn't he? Like, which kind of vans? These vans? Well, quit eating, that's bad. Well, see you later. But, like, which kind of vans is he talking about? But he spoiled, he beat this game and he spoiled it for everybody. So he even, my car was right here. So do not, but you can watch it if you want to, but yeah, I know what happened at me. But I'm not going to show you guys, but yeah, I'm not going to show you guys. Okay, is he talking about, sorry. Let me open these things. How strong is this zombie? Can she? Could she survive that? I'm just gonna get over. Ow! Finally, I can open. She's dead now. So you can't open them, kind of. But it said something. I hear a zombie close by. I promise you, God, I hear it. Listen. I'm getting up here in case. I heard a zombie close by. I would never lie to you guys. Promise. I will never lie. Ooh, I'm lucky. No! Please it. Stay down. Got them now. Oh, here's a ranch. There's some stuff up here. Let's see, we check that. Yeah. I got all the zombies. Yeah, I'm not gonna camp them. I need to climb back down. No, whoa. Died. God, but I forgot to help you here. Yeah. But I popped its head. Look at that, that's brutal, isn't it? Is that brutal? Dude, how do I do this for me? I cannot do this. Yeah, I'm not good. I'm not good. Well, let's go, dude. Well, I'm almost out of gas. I do need gas. Empty, of course. This better not be empty. Pure. I'm gonna kill that kid, dude. Hey guys, let me go check that. Let me go check that. Oh, I think he's talking about these. Maybe not, I'll be smart enough to. Don't even think about it. How does it spawn me? Oh wait, I know which kind of vents he's talking about. These kind of vents. Those vents out there. These out here I'm running after. So wait, this one. The one I'm on, he's talking about this one. So, cause you can get guns from them. I don't know how he died. I think I killed him. But anyway, we're gonna keep checking these till we use it. Kit. Hey, I'm gonna run this on the road. Get head storage. She had a weapon. Been open already. I'm done. That's it. $5. Who keeps fucking me on this? Well. Load of zombies over there. Let's go up this hill and see this. Weird. Let's not fool with these guys. We can just walk right past them. Not smart enough to come in here. What's in here? There's another one. Same one. The same thing. What? Hey guys. There's another truck. Should these guys have guns? know this, but... What do I do with this? It's not easy. I bet this one's the same thing. Oh my god. So I can't open that one, that one. I need to suck me up some more. What kind of zombie is this? That poisoned the zombie. You guys are not touching me no more. Don't hear me. You should. Well. I'm in this. Nothing. It's fully empty. Get okay. There should be another truck somewhere. There's some trucks down there. Some of these places I've never been. No. We are going to try to find something. Cause I'm one of them, I need a good weapon. Might get me something to snack on with. Guys, we might watch some on YouTube, I might video. We might watch some Rocks of the Gore. Dude, you should watch that guy. He's the coolest YouTuber ever. Well, I think he is. You guys might not like him. Oh, these guys are zombies. Dusty was like, actually live. Like, you know what I'm talking about. talking about? How do I make it past this? I think I can't use my car. Whoa. Dude. That's a... Come on, dude. Come on, Phil. Come on. Come on. I know you want to come. He's smart enough to not fall off. So look, I want on the other side of this. Whoa. I cannot fall down there. I gotta probably go back up and get... My dune buggy is all the way up there. How will I get back up? The grappling hook will work, but I don't have the grappling hook. How will I get back up to my dune buggy? It's gonna be extremely hard to get back up to it. Oh, guess it's not. The dune buggy should be... Right here. Yes. Come on. Let's go down here.